Got him.
138 means from Dante. Let's get straight into it, bro.
21. Jai. Can you do some for me? 21. Can you talk to the ops next for me? 21. Do your thing, 21. Yay.
Car, you must be dumb if you think you're going to hit me. Dumb as shit.
Yeah.
That shit, I ain't hear shit.
I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. That line about like the stallion lying about getting shots.
Yeah.
Meg saw it. She did not like it. The internet's in a fuss, bro.
So she saw it?
Yeah, no, she saw it. She even tweeted about it.
You
shut the fuck up. She saw it. She even tweeted.
Bro, that man was talking spicy in that fucking album, bro.
About it.
You shut the fuck up when every I'm talking to you, boy. Bitch made boy.
But I ain't gonna lie, Atreus, as much as he pissed me off in the first game, bro, just because of how he was, he's still doing the same shit in the second game. You know what I'm saying? Boy, that man need to toughen the fuck up, bro.
Nah, I'm gonna be honest, man. You're so fucking pretty, bro. Like, just look in the camera, bro. God damn. Like, you look like a better version of me.
Oh. We low-key look like brothers.
I know.
That ass.
Lips is... lips are way more juicier. Fuck. Love of God. I don't fucking get it. Fucking look at him.
Fuck.
Just look at him, chat. Smile at the camera. Like, just do this. Like, look.
You scared me a little bit. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'm scaring you?
Yeah, bro.
I'm sorry.
I'm not with that gay shit, bro.
What? Like, what's your game?
Bro, just because you gay don't mean you with gay shit, bro.
Bro, what the fuck, thick ass?
Ain't nobody give a goddamn about that, bro. We looking at that fucking yacht you got. Yeah,
me and my niggas go. Be a thick as shit. My niggas, they blow like a trumpet. I see it, I would no go, I'm assumption. She throwing it back because your body is pressure. Four words when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, rusty. Eight words when I think about us is fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Disrespect, yeah, and I smack them.
When I think about us, it's fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Disrespect, get out, smack.
Hey, yo. Bro, drive you to your girl's house and he ain't asking for directions. Yo, you're done. You're done, you watching. Alright, we gonna cover that letter. I mean that word. Damn. Trey's watching this, behemoth of a father. Fuck.
Oh! Alright, his turn.
Nah, I forfeit.
But I forfeit.
His turn. Think I'm gonna let him slap me? Nigga, I air this bitch out.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, you just gotta do that though with somebody you fucking don't like at all, bro.
Nigga, I air this bitch out.
You just slap him and leave. We gonna cover that too, cause you know what I'm saying? YouTube soft. A Koopa fighting for full cut. What? Who's that? Oh! I know what it is. I thought you were racing turns on and doing red light. Hey, yo. Yo, is this a fucking a mission in COD? Me, that test was hard, my friend. Yeah, especially the second page. Wait, is that supposed to... Wait, is this... I mean, spoil it. I don't give a fuck. I'm still gonna play the game. So is this scene like... Man's like punches him or something? Like lines him or some shit? Like shoots him or some shit, right? Let me know.
Woohoo!
Yo.
What's up, bro?
Yo, what the fuck are you watching?
What are you talking about?
What the fuck?
Hell no. What good luck? Did my son die? You blind fucking luck.
Bro.
Did my son die? You blind fucking luck.
Oh my god, bro. You're a fucking idiot. Taking that. Pretty well. What the hell?
I can guarantee you peace of mind. I don't feel so peaceful. Huh? They tried to kill my wife.
Shit on point.
Today I will tell you about my professional dream of becoming a race car pilot. Let me start by... by telling... why Man. Car pilot is great.
Bro, this shit ain't ever happened to you, bro. You don't got friends. You don't got friends, bro.
First, I...
Boy, watching me pull up. Me watching me pull up. What the fuck? The water color so red. Yo, where is this original clip, bro? And what the fuck was he playing? I need to see that shit.
I'm a white guy. I'm trying a lot of cultural foods. Be lucky, I'm giving y'all a shot. All right.
Can we just fill this room with thank you?
I'm a white guy on TikTok trying a lot of cultural foods. Be lucky, I'm giving y'all.
Be lucky, I'm giving y'all a shot. Bitch, this food you tasting is better than what you got going on, partner. Mr. Unseasoned.
Oh, shot.
Right. Can we just fill this room with thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
The fuck? Be lucky. Fuck. That's fuck. Yo, Polo G. What you doing, gang?
DJs, everybody.
This is called, bro. Yo, you fucking suck, nigga. Shut up, bitch.
Okay. You're the bottom of the score. I'm turning off game chat. I'm sorry, guys. I'm so
sorry. Why you ain't never seen MW2 lobby, bro? Ugly. This man, yo. Nah, but let's keep it 100, bro. Them motherfuckers is dickheads.
Hey, everybody.
This is called, bro. Yo, you fucking suck, nigga. Shut up, bitch.
Okay. You're the bottom of the score. I'm turning off game chat. I'm sorry, guys.
This man, bro. This man. Yo, they got dickheads in COD, bro.
I'm turning off game chat. I'm sorry, guys.
Yo, the way this dude is too. Yo, nah, they violated him with this fucking caption, bro.
Hey, yo, you fucking suck, nigga. Shut up, bitch.
Okay. You're the bottom of the score. I'm turning off game chat. I'm sorry, guys.
Yo, I'm so sorry. GG's, he's at the bottom, bro. Oh my god. Oh, that was fucking hilarious. Proud to take him for the team.
You ain't never gonna be shit. Your mama ain't never. Your mama wasn't shit. Your daddy wasn't shit. You think you gonna be some shit?
Me practicing my uppercut technique just in case I propose and Shorty says no. Bye. I'ma practice with you, gang, you know what I'm saying, bro? Cause she ain't not finna say no, bro, you know what I'm saying? Baby! You talking about?
Hey, bro, whoever keep making these, you funny as hell.
See, it wasn't Harriet Tubman that led us to freedom. It was my great-great-grandmother, Harriet Tubman, okay? Harriet Tubman. Next year in the year 2023, Hugh Jackman will be the next Wolverine. You hear me? This hey, one. Don't turn your back on me, Harry Potter, man. Listen to me while I'm talking.
Boy, yo.
The least known is from 83.
Ain't nobody running me off my block. I gotta do what I gotta do. I ain't seeing no ops. It was late, after dark. I see my ops chilling at the park. I had to move fast. I had to move quick. I didn't want to get caught up in this mix. But I'm tough. I'm a bad man. But if I had to go.
Imagine beefing with somebody and dropping this shit, bro.
Down, I'm a one man band. Nobody's gonna push me off the block. I'm a real street dude. I'm tough as rock. So I walked up to him by myself. Nah, I didn't need no help. I'm a real street dude.
That guy's in my phone with me, face ID. Yo, that's fucked. Watching the bus driver pass my house. Bro, what? Yo, please, somebody tell me this shit, bro. It has to be that. It has to be in the game where, like, this one right here just, like, I don't know, hears some shit and is, like, fed up, or he's about to do something.
Oh, wait, shit. What? How can you guys treat me like this, man? I'm from the future. If you're from the future, then who's the next president? What year is it? It's 1891. God, I don't even know the presidents before Obama. Who's Obama? Oh, I'm God, I'm not gonna like that answer. We got the internet. Okay, explain the internet then.
Hey, yo.
God damn,
The doctors say you'll be okay, but then whole Avengers cast walks in. You're dead. Say no to plans. Just say no, bro. Just say no. Damn. Just say no, bruh. I don't know why people want to sugarcoat shit. Just say no. What the fuck? W drawings. Boy, that boy thick as shit, Mr. Chocolate. Alright. Hey, look at my little friend.
Okay. Do you wanna play what? Say hello to my little friend! Okay, you love that? Huh? You want more?
Crazy.
Yeah.
You know about class and shack and
she's banking on me on the bay.
Yeah.
Popular filter on TikTok. And if it zooms in on your face, you're eliminated. 3, 2, 1, turn. Larry!
Yo.
Popular filter on TikTok, and if it zooms in on your face, you're eliminated. 3, 2, 1, turn! Larry!
What the fuck, bro? Yo, that... Nah, bro, what the fuck is that?
Yo! Memes for me!
Let's get straight to it, man.
Wait, is this 135? Bro, I'm in this one. Dude, he's about to react to my video.
138. Oh, shit.
Hey, yo, Jeff, appreciate the sub, my boy.
Woof, woof. Woof, woof.
Hey, niggas, hey, yo, chat, this guy is funny. Yo, shout out to Tony, bro. This Tony's a goat. Tony's definitely a goat. He got it.
Right? Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Stop making fucking weird. Okay, nobody. Stop moaning. Are you moaning?
Yo, this girl. Having a bite. Well, I think I'm next after this one.
Man, too high.
Yo, up, chat, guys? Man, this the meme's been on fire so far, bro. It's a gold week. Peter, Tommy Lin was on IG Live. Okay, let's see what you talking about.
How you doing?
That motherfucker said, hey, pudding.
Yo, Jack going crazy right now.
Oh, sleepy ass. Bro, if you don't change that shit, the Batman, stupid ass. Oh, I'm a fan about to pull it on me real quick. Oh, what's up, bro?
What?
Why isn't he laughing?
I took that shit personal, boy.
Yo, chat, what's his name?
Oh, no.
Chat, what's his name?
Yo, did this really happen, bro?
Mall's World? Bet. Wait, is he?
Did this really
give me
happen?
A shout out? Yo! Yo, that's love for real. That's crazy. We was having fun.
Oh, no.
We was having fun, chat. We was having fun, chat! What? Mall's World? That's his name? Mall? You suck!
If he, all right, if he really didn't laugh at that first one, he probably laughed at this one.
We had straight banger after banger after banger, and then Yo Mean comes up in this dog shit.
Damn.
Don't ever make another video again, because that was so
crazy.
Trash.
Crazy.
That was trash.
Crazy.
I hope you never make it in life.
Damn.
Look at my chat. You got the whole chat laughing.
It's better trolling, bro. Bro, chat be dick right into it, bro. Whatever the fucking person they're watching says, they gonna do it.
Do better.
You know, alright, he either laughed at this. What's today? Alright, this dropped, I think, a day or two ago. I'm gonna go watch his reaction. He probably laughed at this, or he deadass did it like that, bro.
Oh my gosh, chill out. He's just trying to make funny content. Yeah, get banned.
Get banned.
I don't care! I don't care!
Crazy. Wake up next to
Good morning, Glorilla.
What up, baby?
He next to 210 at the club. Damn.
Yo.
Yo,
you don't remember me?
Remember you?
Yeah. Nah, don't run.
Oh.
Nah, where you from, gang?
Nah, you got it, bro. I'm not even on that shit.
Let me get though. Nah,
you
nigga.
You got it, bro.
Nah, nigga, say fuck your block.
Fuck my block, bro. Them niggas dead heat, bro.
Yeah, hold on. I'm about to record you, nigga.
Record? You thought I was one of those? I'm really on that shit. What's up, nigga?
Nah.
Say fuck your block, nigga.
Nah, what?
You a bitch, nigga. Fuck you. Yo, bro, get out of my way, nigga.
Nah, you lacking. I'm about to record this nigga running.
What? What? Yo, bro, look where you at, bro. You know what I'll do to you, bro? Look around, bro. You know what I'll do to you, bro?
Well, yeah, I said that was up when I saw you, right? Yeah, knockout.
Knockout.
Look, let me record this real quick, nigga.
He's straight up getting knocked.
For what?
Nah. Reason I brought the scream, W. Riz, I was talking. Bro, what is this, bro? Police, why call numbers on missing children? I'm saying, mommy. What? I'm covering that word. What? Okay, it's on the ride home after watching. Did you get emoted on the... Yo, I gotta react to that shit, bro. I gotta react to that shit. The fucking fight. Sin City was... Oh my god.
I ain't having no funeral. I like white folks. You die last night, they bury you the next day. Fuck it. Thank God you ain't no use to him. You can't do nothing. Fuck, I'm keeping you around for 3 or 4 goddamn days. You costing me money. Motherfucker died dead. Fuck, get rid of him. That's Bobby. That was Bobby. Fuck him.
Damn.
White folks don't bullshit. He's dead. Fuck him. Let's move on. We got to have 4 days with this dead motherfucker. 4 days. We got to have the motherfucker visitation, the wake, the funeral, and the burial. Black folks, we something else. Don't tell me I've been black a long time. That wake fucked me up when you just sit there in front of a coffin and look at it. And every now and then, motherfucker look like he breathing. Motherfucker breathing.
Yo. Oh my God. I think in DR with somebody passes, bro. They have like, it's like a week long, bro.
Man, the next day they shit be lighted up, coffin sitting in the fucking middle,
white sheets, cut gum, sing a song, and the Lord is good. He's so mercy.
Damn, bro.
And I.
Is it crazy, bro? Because he passed away too.
Not see. Thank you.
That boy.
They close that motherfucking coffin and go about the goddamn business. Black singers gotta make you cry. They gotta make you hurt. They gotta make you feel pain. Gotta come sing an old fucked up song. Oh, precious Lord. I gotta look at the deceased family. Dead at them. Try to make you weep. Precious Lord.
Hey, drag it.
Take my hand.
This is crazy.
Lay me on.
Oh my God, it though.
Fuck you looking dead at me singing like that for? You make me feel like I'm next, goddamn. Don't look. Stay.
Yo, that's
I'm
gonna
bust this bitch head soon as we get outside. This motherfucker singing to me like I got something on me, man.
Oh my God. Africans having another combo. He started my friend after he sent me a link to click on it, and it was a sound video with the biggest femaleist Mon bass boosted sound ever, and everyone started.
Hey, come on, walk closer. We gotta go. Okay, mom.
Oh shit.
What? What are you looking at? What are you? Oh no.
Yo, I did not expect that shit, bro. Yo, what got me was the sound. Oh my God, what got me was the sound, bro. I did not expect that shit. I didn't want to laugh. I didn't mean to laugh. Like, it wasn't that funny. It was the fucking sound, bro.
Oh, no, Cindy. Cindy, hey, don't. Don't, Cindy.
Yo, that camera shit is crazy. Said.
Cindy, hey, don't. Don't, Cindy.
Why does it get ugly as shit with that?
Cindy, stop pointing. No, don't walk over there. Cindy.
Oh. How you doing, sweetie? How are you?
Where are you?
Oh. I'm just a normal person, you know, just like anybody else. I'm a human.
Humans have two arms.
Oh my.
You don't.
Yo, kids really don't be giving a fuck, bro. And yo. And the adults get bad, the shit under the stick for swearing and joking and all this shit. But the kids, bro, cancel the kids for you talking about. Imagine.
Well, you see, I lost my arm in a real tragic accident. It was actually pretty bad. That's about 2 years ago. And
are you an eel? Are you a human eel?
What?
Because eels don't have arms and you don't either.
That's crazy, bro. If I was in homie's shoes and a kid was talking to me like that, I would've been like... Mom and pops, you control your kid. You know what I'm saying? Y'all about to lose an arm or two. Bye.
Why did you wear a long sleeve? Man, if I had no arms, I'd be really sad.
I cry myself to sleep every night.
He said, why'd you wear a long sleeve?
In pain and agony.
Okay, Sydney, that's enough. Come on.
Hey.
Sydney.
High five.
Yo, not yo. At that point, bro, she got it. All right, she got it. Well, she said, "Why are you wearing a long sleeve shirt?" You're done, Sydney. You're done. You hear me? You're done.
Okay, I guess not.
That's
well. I'm gonna go to my mommy. Have a good day.
Yeah, bitch. I'll have a good day when I fucking.
Get this on my face. Get her on my face, bro. Oh my God. Get on my face,
I'm
bro.
I'm sorry.
Before I kick her. I swear I'm to sorry. God, I'm going to stomp this
up. Punt her. Okay. Punt her.
What I do, mommy?
Get your daughter.
What I do, mommy? Oh, my God. That shit got it, bro. That fucking got it. Congrats on a 7K, you know what I'm saying? What the fuck is this? What is that? Hey, glad boy. Thank you for the aux, bro. And thank you, everyone that was fucking with the song. Shit meant a lot. First meme is a banger. Just because you gay don't mean you into gay shit. The bass in the past, the aux. Let's hear it. I'll super soft, I might just cause a homicide. I'm on my Glock and I make sure it's modified. I don't see bullets, there's no need to utilize. See it off of me and fuck off. City with a fight, we know you'll get robbed. Pussy with piss, we know you are soft. I just need to put the piss in my guy. Damn, these niggas stick to the grass. They just be filled with the arrogance. Fuck you, not camera lights. We got his attic, we pull up, I'm arrogant. I like that, I like that. I like that shit. Elliot of Heisenberg. Hey, yo. Though not saying he not, but the gay shit funny as hell. Oh, my God, bro. This one got it, man. The memes keep getting better. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, that's my reaction. If y'all enjoyed this video, like, subscribe if you haven't. And I'm out.